Hi, I'm Lana, and you are watching Oh Helena TV, the late to be to upgrade your Vietnamese vocabulary, and I believe it's necessary for your Vietnamese language learning process. If you are new here, welcome to my incredible corner on the internet. Take a second, give your subscribe below. Today, I will share with you one of the most common plant in the southern of Vietnam is cây trứng cá. Why it's become popular with local people? It's the friendly symbol of famous coffee shops. If you are stopped by coffee shops along National Route 18, you will see them. Its tone grow up extremely fast, easy to feed, give big shadow. Cây trứng cá is inspirational sources for many Vietnamese songs and poems as well. And climbing up fish estuaries, that's also Vietnamese children's treasures. And now look at this! Why it's named trứng cá? Local people called that name by using idiom. They named trứng cá fish eggs based on these globular inside it, as we can see. Today, you know one small special word in Vietnam, cây trứng cá. Again, cây trứng cá. Yes, very good. Thank you for watching and see you in my next video.
Bé một nhành cây trứng cá.